amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. He's had a goal! Well, that was their intention pre-match. Certainly telling you it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus. But this goal has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
It's just remarkable, the amount of faith he got on that.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Barcelona take the early advantage. Hazard desperately wants to get on the end of this. And he's straight offside. Keeper sends it forward.
Isco really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Partey. Barcelona are very much in charge here, dominating possession and a goal to the good. Rafael Varane. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Nolte. Roberto. Longley. Roberto. Longley. And here's Messi. Luis Suarez out towards the flank. Dangerous looking ball, but it's come to nothing. Modric. Isco. Longley attempts a clearance.
Really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. Just maybe there he overdid it slightly. Should have released it because the support was arriving quickly.
And here's Suarez. Played out to the right. Forward it goes. A real chance to break. Sergio Ramos. Casemiro. And the first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. Still had its moments. Ultimately produced just one goal.
will happen the first 45 minutes.
Barcelona clearly are benefiting from their homework. They've dealt with anything that's been thrown at them and have been smart on the break.
Barcelona, happy with the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up.
Already into the second pick.
It's Benzema! Casemiro, Modric, Isco, and here's Hazard, Partey, Rakitic drives it forward, Rodriguez. Set up one goal so far. And it's Jordi Alba. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, this lead is beginning to look a little delicate. I'd rather see them show the ambition and adventure to go further ahead. But it seems as if they've settled for it.
Benzema!
It's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Now it's Benzema. Could move up a gear here. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Jordi Alba. Partey. Now it's Messi. He could be in here. And Messi!
Sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put the foot through them. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Madrid are making a change now.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around for you.
Barcelona took a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in. He's left his man, Marcelo. Deftly done. And helps available out wide. Out for a throw. Varane. Rodriguez did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Good idea, just poorly executed.
Roberto.
So that's it, it is all over. A decent win by a very competent performance. Without doubt, they were the better side. Summarise what we've seen today, Benjamin.
It's all about setting the right tone at the start of the match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance, and I think there was certain...